Making a cube shape. Using black hay bales. Make a square shape where each side is 31 hay bales long. This is for the top of the cube. Now for the sides. Starting at the front corner, place another 30 hay bales going straight down. Same on other corner. Join up along the bottom. Now 30 bales down again on the other side. And join up the bottom. This is your basic cube shape. You can adjust the sizes to make bigger or smaller as you wish. Just remember that all sides need to be the same length. As I'm making a Rubik's cube, I now need to split each side into 9 squares. Count 9 bales, then place your black one for the 10th. Then make that line go from one edge of cube to the other. Repeat in the other direction. That's the 9 squares for the top. Now for the side. Exactly the same way as before. Note, I tend to place just a few to start to be sure they are in the correct place. and the last side. Now to add the colors. I going to use the original colors. Just placing a bale in each square as guide. Blue. Yellow. Green. Red. Orange. And white. Making sure every square has a bale. All that's left to do is fill in the squares with the colors I have given them. This is the finished Rubik's Cube.